Hello guys, my name is Revan and you're seeing my channel Time Pass with Experiments. This is the sixth part in the series Fun in Lockdown and we are going to enjoy this video a lot.
The experiment which we are going to do is bubble in a bubble. For that, you will require a bowl with some water, a spoon, straw, dishwasher and sugar. I have added 2 spoons of dishwash into the water. After that, you have to add a spoon of sugar into the bowl. Then stir it well to dissolve it. Now you have to pour some solution which you made on the table. Use your hand and rub it well. Okay. Then pick up your straw, dip it once and start blowing. Here you have one bubble, then dip it once again.
After getting 2 bubbles, you can try for the third one. Just put the straw and then blow it. See, I got the third one also. If you didn't get it, try again, nothing wrong.
Water has many properties. In that, surface tension is one. As you know that water is made up of hydrogen and oxygen atoms. They are attracted and they form bonds like this. These bonds together form a layer upon the water that is called surface tension. When you add soap into the water, the surface tension is reduced and the bonds are expanded. They stretch like this. They are not held tightly. That is because the soap reduces the surface tension.
Solution which we made contains pockets of soap, water and air. When you blow a bubble, this soap and water forms a skinny wall and air is inside it. That is only called a bubble. We use sugar to make the bubble to stand for long time. Usually bubbles will not stay for long time, right? Sugar will not allow the water to evaporate easily and the bubble will stay for long time. When you blow a bubble inside a bubble, we see the outer one expanded little bit. The air inside it is not gone out. It is inside itself. It is just compressed. It is giving space for the inner bubbles to come.
Thank you so much for watching this video till the end. And if you want more videos like this, then subscribe, press the bell icon beside that. Then you will get all the notifications from my channel whenever I upload a new video. Hit the like button below this video if you enjoyed it and give your valuable suggestion in the comment section. Bye bye, meet you in the next upcoming videos.